congratulations, first round win. How do you feel out there?
Honestly, I can't describe how happy I am. Ever since it was announced, it's all I've ever been able to think about every single day. You know, when you're going in there against somebody like Joe Connors, it's impossible to prepare for somebody who can hurt you in places. You didn't know you had places. So to get through that, you know, I'm not just fighting for me, I'm fighting for my friends, my family, every single fan out there who uses an ounce of breath just to cheer for me. I'm fighting with everyone, and I'm going to go all the way to the final and win this whole thing.